it's Thanksgiving tomorrow, and Josh, you've recently become a vegan.
So more or less, yeah.
What do you mean, more or less?
I'm vegan plus.
What does that mean?
It's like vegan plus some other things I want to eat every now and then. It's not like... It's not, No, it's like, you know, if, like, somebody's... Like, my grandma makes the best macaroni and cheese on Earth.
Oh,
it's
okay.
Like,
I'm gonna give you a
pass. I'm not gonna
on
have,
cheese.
Like, a steak. But like, right. It's like the vegan, vegetarian, whatever. Yes. So I just been doing like a plant-based diet.
Okay. And how are your family gonna feel when you go back for your first Thanksgiving as a vegan? Oof,
not very good about it.
Really?
Nah. Grandma's gonna be pretty pissed. I'm not eating her turkey or ham.
Right.
But I'm gonna
but
eat
the
all the sides. The sides. Yeah. I'm gonna have mac and cheese, the green beans, mashed potatoes all day. I'm super excited.
Wow.
Rolls, bread.
You
oh,
became
it's
like a
great.
Thanksgiving M&M. That
yeah,
was incredible. Mom's spaghetti.
Yeah, exactly.
Krysten, what about you? What are you doing for Thanksgiving?
Well, it kind of crept up on me, so I'm going to just Thanksgiving hop. I have a couple of girlfriends that are all doing feasts at their house. My sister's in town. Also, I don't know if you saw, but the weather is going to be 92 degrees.
In Los Angeles?
In Los Angeles.
Is it really?
Yeah, which is insane.
Yes,
but I was also working all summer, so I kind of didn't have a summer, so I feel like this is my chance.
Oh,
so I'm gonna go to the beach.
Thanksgiving's your chance for summer.
I'm gonna go to the beach.
You're gonna go to the beach.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, amazing.
Yeah.